Lot number two. Another well-developed Tangihau L70 son with good growth rates. He has a good strong head and good calving ease. He's a nice bull.